Let's be reminded the same God that is with us on the Lenten journey is a God that's with us in our bodies, in our hands, in guiding the path of our feet. And while we sing together the Kyrie as our gathering, let's take those hands and with the power and presence of God in them, bless ourselves as God continues to bless us along the journey of Lent. Let us stand.